Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. So we'll see what is coming up, guys. We'll be picking a few cards for your daily reading, guys, and few cards for your love energies. So these are the cards for your daily energies, Sagittarius, and I'll be picking three cards for your love energies. So these daily energy cards that may relate to your work situation, your career, or your personal life, guys. And we'll be taking an angel guidance deck, a card from the angel's guidance. So we'll see what is the guidance at last, guys. So let us turn these cards. King of Pentacles, Six of Swords in reverse, Five of Cups. Sagittarius, with these cards, the energy is that, guys, you are a person of great skill and ability, guys. So whatever you are planning for, whatever you are expecting, whatever actions you are taking, that efforts, it is going to give that expected results. So people see you as a person of a great ability and the person who gives 100% efforts in anything they do, guys. And you have that inspiration and determination. When you take up action, you do it with determination. So, and for some of you all, you may be passing through a difficult phase in your life. Some things are not as expected, guys. You are putting in the efforts, but you may certainly find some obstacles in your life. So whatever you have lost, you are really emotional about it, guys. So you need to see what you have. You have certain gifts with you, your abilities and your the way you handle things. Those are the positives, and you may be having other positives also in your situations, but you are not seeing that. You are seeing only those you have lost, and you are feeling very emotional today, guys. So that is the energy here, guys. Maybe for some of you all, it may relate to your work, your work situation, or it may relate to your relationship, guys. So you may feel lost, and you may feel really emotional because of your situation, or it may be because of your relationship. You may feel lost because of certain quarrels, arguments, or that may that would have led to that separation or distancing from this person. So that is causing stress in you, guys. And maybe for some of you all, guys, you may be ill. Some kind of sickness is there, guys. Maybe something minor, and you're healing from it, and you just wish for the situation to change. If you are in some kind of separation or distancing from this person you love because of some arguments or some troubles in your relationship, you just wish for things to change, and you just are really emotional about what has happened. You are really missing them. So that is the energy with these cards. So let us see what is coming for your relationship, guys, or your love energy. Page of Pentacles, Five of Pentacles, the Hangman in reverse. Sagittarius, in this relationship with this person sees you as someone they can trust, and you have that great attraction towards this person, guys. That intimacy is there in this relationship, and you enjoy each other's company and you love to spend time together. And this person feels you are a really simple person, a very honest and down-to-earth person they can easily relate to. So that is the energy here, guys. Maybe here again I see something related to sickness. Maybe some of you all are not doing well, physically well. Some minor illness is there and you're healing from it, guys. You're healing from that. And also the way you see things, your perspective, you are beginning to change a lot. The state of mind, your state of mind and the way you perceive things, that is changing a lot, guys. That may be because of your situation or because of your past learning, your wisdom, whatever you have got, whatever you have reached. So that is making you to change your ways for the better, guys. That is what I feel. Or maybe in this relationship with this person, it is changing towards something positive. So you are beginning to see the role each of you play, and you want to work together in this relationship, guys. So whatever that is troubling you, or whatever confusions or conflicts that are there in this relationship, you want to solve it together with a better understanding. That is what I see here with these cards, guys. So let us see what is the angel's guidance for us today, Sagittarius. Happiness. So the energy with this card, guys, is that in life, when we are facing certain struggles or challenges, we just forget anything and everything in our situation. So the simple things that give us happiness, the cool breeze or the singing of the birds in the morning, early morning sun. So whatever brings happiness and joy, just by looking at it, just by experiencing it, we never see because of our inner turmoils, whatever is going on in our mind, guys. So in order to feel that upliftment, that happiness and inspiration in our minds, we should be aware of what is happening now, guys. So we should learn to live in the moment, at present. So to truly reach that, we should give up all that which is clouding our thoughts and mind, those burdens. And when we do that, we truly enjoy that true happiness, guys. So even the small things, a beautiful flower, a small insect buzzing around, seeing that brings happiness to us. Just wishing a strange person on the road, giving them a smile, just brightens their day. And when someone does that to us, it brings us joy. So you need to be aware that certain things happen in a particular way in our life, because each and every one of us are unique and our journey in this world is unique, guys. So certain tough times are there in our life just to give us that experience and make us learn those lessons. So you have to learn only that lessons and remember only that lessons and not that memories. We should give up all that is burdening and enjoy what is there in our hands right now in the present, guys. So that is what the angels are guiding us with today, guys. So when you have that true happiness in your heart and soul, you radiate that happiness to the people and to the situation around you. And that is the reading for you all, Sagittarius. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.